This tutorial will show you how to squad stream on Twitch without partner. First, you will need to have the usernames of the streamers you want to squad stream with. Next, go to the URL bar and type in kadgar.net/live/. Now type each username separated by a slash. I'll put an example on screen. Feel free to add more than 4 streams. Press enter to check you've set up the link properly. Copy the link so you can share it. If you're squad streaming, we recommend that you set up a chat command with the link. I'll put the appropriate commands for the 4 popular chatbots on screen. Also, include the command at the end of the stream title so viewers know to use it.